Now what indeed?
Jesse, can you open the door?
I better go talk to them.
No, Matthew, you can't go out there.
Go inside.
The door's locked.
Not anymore.
Go.
It is as written, Matthew. Do not stand in the way of our destiny.
Your destiny ends at my property line, Joshua. The one you cannot cross.
What are they saying?
I don't know.
We will have their souls.
We shall see, Joshua.
Go on a ride into wild Texas. The not-so-easily ridden parts. The Guadalupe River. Relaxing. Chaos. And cleavage. Take a John Boat ride into the heart of Caddo Lake. Find out why it's the home of outlaws and ferries. For a ride into wild Texas. Where water springs from the desert, mountains rise around a mighty flowing river, and the ever-changing landscape brings unknown history into view. No one can resist the temptation of wild Texas. Discover the erosion of time in Texas' own Grand Canyon. Take another ride into wild Texas.
Hello, I'm Sam Waterston, and I'm here to applaud the work of vertebrate paleontologists as they reveal the evidence for environmental change, adaptation, and extinction.
Hi, my name is Lewis Jacobs, and I'm one of 2,300 vertebrate paleontologists from 54 countries that belong to the Society of Vertebrate Paleontology. Here are some of the faces of the Society of Vertebrate Paleontology today.
I'm Mike Novacek.
Jack Horner, ditch digger. Glorified ditch digger.
Claudia Marcicano, La Universidad de Buenos Aires.
Bob Bakker.
Eu sou Otávio Mateus.
Each year, vertebrate paleontologists from all over the world gather at the annual meeting to share new knowledge and ideas. There were 655 presentations at the 2007 meeting.
There's Tynelophus. There's the tubercle.
Hi. I'm Ray. Welcome to my shop. This is what we're going to build.
The Crusader 60 is a 6/10 cubic inch two-cycle glow plug model airplane engine machined entirely from bar stock. The cylinder head is made from a billet of 6061 T6 or 2024 T3 aluminum. Avoid alloys that are softer and machined with a gummy chip, for this will make it more difficult to machine the fins with smooth surfaces. It is now time for a trial assembly of our engine to see how all the parts made thus far fit together. All parts should be lightly lubricated with machine oil before assembling.
The Institute was created some 40 years ago to support research in geology and archaeology, environmental and energy-related fields here at SMU.
Iceland is a very special case. Iceland is sitting on a very hot part of the earth. There's a lot of water that is raised to a high temperature and contains a lot of energy. So the people in Iceland have tapped that in order to have clean, renewable, cheap sources of energy.
The most numerous of the Galapagos unique bird species are its finches. The primary difference between these birds is the size and shape of their beaks. Seed and fruit-eating finches have claw-like beaks to grind and crush their food, while grub-eaters have long, thinner beaks to poke into holes to attain their food. It was these subtle differences that led Charles Darwin in the direction of his theory of evolution. Due to this historical connection, all of the finches of the Galapagos have been collectively named Darwin's finches.
Recently, bans have been lifted, and the people have come back to their traditions in full force, reviving their culture through dance and art.
Our adventure began in earnest at 80 degrees and 12 minutes north. The Russian icebreaker Yamal was north of the Svalbard archipelago, heading due north. The Yamal is a nuclear-powered vessel designed to aid ships in passing through the Arctic Ocean. The Yamal is powered by two nuclear reactors. Each reactor heats four boilers. Each set of boilers turns two steam turbines. Each turbine spins three dynamos. That's a total of 12 dynamos. These dynamos power three electric motors, each tied to a propeller shaft, providing 25,000 horsepower for a total of 75,000 horsepower. This also translates to about 55.3 megawatts of power, enough electricity to supply almost 20,000 homes.
Uno, dos, tres. It's been a really, really messed up week. 7 days of torture, 7 days of bitter. And my girlfriend went and cheated on me. She's a California dime, but it's time for me to quit her. La, 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 whatever. La, 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 it doesn't matter. La, 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 oh well. La, 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 we're going at it tonight. Tonight, there's a party on the rooftop, top of the world. Tonight, tonight, and we're dancing on the edge of the Hollywood sign. I don't know if I'll make it, but watch how good I'll fake it.